I'll tell you what's a great night. Great weather for baseball so far. First pitch is 6:37. I'm right behind McCovey Cove. Over my shoulder, you can see some of the sailboats here in McCovey Cove. They just opened up the turnstiles to let people start to come in. But earlier today, photographer John Breelove and I, we went and did our tailgating tour out in the parking lot. Tailgating was the only easy ticket to get today, as grilling is a pregame priority. Giants fans had flags flying as game one of this best of five first round series is a must win to some fans.
Game one always brings momentum. If you win game one, you got upper hand, because I know Cincinnati has the home field advantage with game three, four, and five, but we win game one and two right here. We got this in Cincinnati.
Go Giants!
Game one of this series is so important. One fan wore her guarantee outfit.
I have my outfit down to a science, down to my skivvies, on everything that is lucky that I've ever worn to every Giants game this season to guarantee that we're going to get that big W today.
For this self-proclaimed barbecue chef, Victor Coy, the anticipation of today's game has been a tough one.
We've been on pins and needles, and we're just waiting for it to happen. So now that Matt Cain, our workhorse, is on there, man, they're going to win.
Privileged people.
All righty, you're looking at some privileged people right here. Take a look at this. This is the flag that's going to be rolled out before tonight's game one between the Cincinnati Reds. And all these fans are lucky fans to be able to carry this flag in from behind McCovey Cove into AT&T Park and then roll this big thing out and start the game. It's kind of cool. Now, some of them are from Sacramento, and it's the shape of the United States. It's kind of cool. All this is happening right now as we speak. Reva, this is kind of cool, man. I know you kind of wish you were down there with me, but I'm going to hold it down for you, man.
I appreciate it, especially since they're taking on my hometown team of the Cincinnati Reds.